Hello, welcome to News in Brief from RJIA Global Network. Ceremonials of Muharram month at Ayatollah Shirazi's central office in World World. The commemorating ceremonial of Imam Hussein, peace be upon him, in the sixth day of Muharram month was held at the central office of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in the holy city of Qom. In this ceremonial, which was held at the presence of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi and his scholars, students, as well as the public visitors, the lecturers clarified on the different dimensions of Imam Hussein uprising, and the participants honored the memory of Imam Hussein with poems and eulogies. These ceremonials are held in morning and afternoon shifts in Arabic and Farsi for 13 days. In addition, centers and offices dependent to Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in different parts of the world held ceremonials and commemorated Imam Hussein's martyrdom.